Sri Lankan PM Mahinda Rajapaksa said he's willing to talk to the protesters occupying the entrance to the president's office and listen to their ideas for resolving the ongoing economic and political crisis. The protesters camped out for a fifth day demanding the resignation of PM's brother, President Gotabaya Rajapaksa, blaming him for the country's worst economic situation in decades. Subscribe to the channel for more news.